battle, but it's an unequal struggle. The Colombian is in a class of his own.
Welcome to stage three of the Giro di Sicilia for 2021. It's 180 kilometers today with an uphill finish to Caronia.
Still with that rider on his wheel, but Valverde unstoppable punches the air. He can't believe it, and nor can the watching crowd. Forza Nibali!